just cannot explain. Intuitions that keep stepping in the way. What if I was wrong when I abused vulnerable hearts? What if I'm wrong to act like little lies don't hurt? Second thoughts I just cannot repress. Intuitions that keep keeping me away. If I was wrong to take for granted what comes free, what if I'm wrong to think there's nothing wrong with me? All troublemakers will shake the ground, and all troubledealers will share the decided to